Can I start?
Yeah, you can start.
Know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain.
I'll tell you about a story. You know, your husband hunting for Madhur, and she's got a long list of masis, seven of them. Seven. And they had a longer list of boys. Every time they used to come up with this recommendation, Madhur, this boy, you know, what do you think about it? She'll say, he's not cool, he's not cool. Ekdam market dise girl. So the family is wondering all these years, what's Madhur's type, you know? I guess we're figuring it out what her type is as we get to know Yazad. And Yazad, you are everything that Madhur ever was looking for. You're everything that we as a family wanted. But above all, Yazad is not a marker.
What a summer's breeze. Keep me warm in your love and then softly leave. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Your love, how deep is your love? Alright, shit. Cut the shit out, right? It was...
And you tried to propose to me in the bathroom?
No.
So what happened is, since you asked and since you mentioned it, we went out to get bouquets. So then I stuck the ring inside the bouquet. Then I gave her the bouquet. And I hold the bouquet, see how it feels. So she's holding the bouquet, she thinks this.
No, I said I'm putting it in the bathroom to keep it fresh.
She took it in the bathroom and I panicked.
So he's like, look at it, and I said, I'm looking at it, what happened, it's not looking nice. He said, no, just look at it. So I was like, okay, I can't really see anything, I need to, this.
So much in love. I mean, I remember this time where I was putting lipstick and he's like, why do you have to put lipstick? And I was like, no, I just like it. And then he's like, Madhur looks good anyhow. Like, you know, she'll just wake up and come and she'll be like, and I'm just like, okay, I'll stop it.
You're in love.
Sometimes you're like, Yazad, we know you love much. So like,
yeah.
enough praise. Like, we know she cooks well.
We know she's amazing, you know. Yeah, he's a smitten kitten. Yeah. That's what he is.
Chotu bride, you're looking.
Chotu bride?
Chotu bride.
You're doing dal viva to what I know.
When I was in 8th or 9th is when I started planning my wedding.
Please, all girls dream about this since they're 3 years old, huh? Please. They don't care who the groom is.
I've been very specific about what I want at my wedding.
What about me? Have you been specific about the type of groom you want?
No, that was secondary.
That was secondary?
The wedding was important.
The marriage is more important.
Okay, your bride is coming.
Thank you.
this is damn corny and you won't hear people saying this normally, but then before I met her, I thought that, well, I don't know, I was just feeling in a weird place. And I thought that wherever the person is who I end up marrying, I'm already in love with her. And I had never met her. I told you this word, kuch bhi.
He was already in love with me before he met me.
Yeah. And then I met her, then I was like, oh god,
too
this
much,
one.
Too much.